Hi.
Who are you?
My name is Zach.
Hi, Zach. Where are you from, Zach?
I'm from Sydney, Australia.
Oh, good. I'm Mike. Hello. I love Australia.
Yeah, it's a beautiful place.
Yeah. Isn't it amazing when you walk in here, you were just taking it all in?
It's
all of
incredible.
These people,
there's
at
a lot
you.
Of people.
It's... Have you ever performed in front of so many people before?
No, definitely not.
How old are you, Zach?
I'm 17.
Okay.
Oh, baby.
So I see already there is a mat on here. You will be probably doing some amazing dance performance.
Yes, you're right. I am.
Who is going to be your first phone call if it goes well today?
My mom, for sure. Yeah.
Zach, I wish you good luck.
Thank you very much.
Lights out. How's that?
Oh, I'm excited for this.
What's that?
That's Zach.
You've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming you're wrong, missing promising progress. Well, where's it at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. Now it's my turn. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce my album, my album, my album. Definition of success. Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is right while everybody else is. Talking until between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on. Something they were told could never happen. They'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never wake them or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void, pretending I was them. They get it. Necessary evil, difficult to go through, but beneficial. Someone say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but having people make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did. I wake up every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Now I'm standing by the window questioning if dad is ever going to show up. I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of past, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of faith, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of hate, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You don't have the heart, you don't have the strength, you don't have the will, you don't have the faith. You'll never be loved, you'll never be safe. Might as well give up, not running away. You don't have the guts, you're the one afraid. I'm the one in charge, I'm taking the, I'm taking the.
Much.
I mean, you came with more friends of yours from Australia, I'm assuming. Hi, everyone. This was a very, 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 very exciting dance. Beautiful. It was
Thank
also something
much.
We haven't seen before. Really entertaining. Very well done.
Thank you.
friends. We see a lot of dancing. That's my favorite part of being a judge of AGT, is to be able to watch dancers, to watch what humans can do with their bodies. The beginning was spectacular, and the rest was as good as the beginning.
Thank you very much. Thank
that
you.
That was for sure the coolest thing I've seen today.
Thank you.
I mean, apart from what they were doing with their bodies, it's what they were doing with their brains, because this was such
yes.
a really well thought out, creative,
thank you so
original.
Much.
Even though there was a lot of you, it was almost like there was just one. I'm guessing this took months and months to prepare, right?
Yes, it did.
Right, and I could see just after how much it means to each one of you individually. That's the kind of audition we love on this show.
Yeah, I thought everything you did was amazing.
Howie!
It was a surprise.
Where's Howie?
Thank you.
speechless. It was so exciting. The choreography, the music was so dramatic. And I think people are going to love you.
Amazing.
Thank you.
I know nothing about dance other than I do know when someone is original. God knows how many months you spent getting that together. It was like a machine.
Yeah.
Literally.
Yeah.
You've got a real shot at winning after that.
Thank you.
I agree. It's one of the most, how do you say amazing in Japanese?
Subarashii.
Subarashii.
And thank you.
You were able to stay in sync at such an amazing speed, and then you add the agility to that. Like, you guys are bending over and back so fast. I've never seen that kind of movement. It was original. You are so worthy of being on season 19.
Anyway, subarashii, subarashii, subarashii from me as well. Arigato! I love the outfit change halfway through the song. I love the synchronicity of it all. No, it was spot on. My favorite act so far of the day.
Thank you. We're gonna vote, Howie.
How do you say yes in Japanese?
Yes? Hi.
Hi.
Heidi.
Hi.
Hi. Simon.
Hi, 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 hi. Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name, please?
My name is Samuel, a.k.a. Samuka.
Very nice to meet you. Tell us about your story, please.
I grew up in Brazil, Recanto das Emas. So when I was like about 13 years old, I discovered like cancer in my leg, and I had to amputate my leg. Yeah, but luckily, like after that, I met dance, and like it changed my life, and that's why I'm here.
Wow. Amazing. Good for you. And do you have a dream beyond the show?
You mean if I win?
Yeah. Yeah.
I will get a house for my mom, of course, for sure. First thing. I hope to help also people with cancer. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. We're rooting for you. Good luck.
To just great, but it was good in the beginning and it just kept on getting better and wilder and more flips and more flips. It was incredible.
Thanks so
much. I tell you what, the whole of Brazil and the whole world is going to watch this and applaud you.
Yes, yes.
And you know, obviously the Olympics this year is bringing in breakdancing for the first time. And I always think about this show a bit like the Olympics. Sometimes in my head I go, that's a 10. Occasionally I go, that's an 11. That was a 12.
Thank you so much.
You really are an inspiration. Sofia.
Well, dancing is my favorite part of America's Got Talent, and you didn't disappoint me. You're one of the best acts that I've seen.
Thank you so much.
Howie.
Your style is so contemporary, and you totally forget or not even aware of being an amputee. It's how you take that stage and the song you choose, it's mesmerizing.
Absolutely. This part, I think I know where it's going. Howie.
Yes.
Heidi.
Yes.
Sofia.
Yes.
If I calculate how many people I think are gonna see this, it's probably about 100 million yeses.
You're gonna see me right.
That was incredible.
Thanks.
You did that flip with one leg.
No. I loved it.
Amazing.
Live is here.
Yes.
And the impossible is just an opportunity to explore. So never give up.
Dude. Samuka, I love you, man. You're incredible, my man. Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a little time.
I mean, you did the face expressions. Perfection!
Thank you.
Brody, what was that? It was spectacular. I feel like you were not only dancing, you were doing also like gymnastics.
It was.
And a little bit of comedy with your face. I feel like this is the season of the cool kids. I mean, you are already a superstar.
Thank you.
You know, like when you watch something and you press fast forward, it was so
fast. Yeah.
I was trying to catch up with it. You were there, you were there, you were there. And you chose a Queen song, and the lead singer of Queen was Freddie Mercury, and he was one of the best showmen on the planet.
Yes.
And you've got that amazing showmanship and confidence.
Yeah, you are amazing, not only in your skill, but your expressions and the way you use the stage. It's so much more than an 8-year-old. Were you nervous?
No.
Okay, Brody, I'm going to kick it off with your first yes. Howie.
Two yeses.
Yeah. Brody, yes. Simon.
What do we think?
Gotta go with the audience. Four yeses.